The challenge about corporate communication is, in order for it to work in practice, it has to have a very multifunctional perspective. So on the one hand, you're building a function in many companies. On the other hand, you have to understand that in order to make a successful corporate communication person, you have to talk to other people in the companies and your other external stakeholders. And I think that's also healthy, because when you work in a company, you tend to be a tunnel thinker. We all do. You live in your own little world and your own little turf, and that's what you do. And I think a good education will also broaden the horizon and will open you to be a better equipped to engage in that conversation with people, both inside of your company and also outsiders.
Because once you you advance your career, your communication career, you will have to act with the CEO. You have to have a relationship with the chief financial officer, with all these people that come from a business background, and you need to understand how the business works. You can't just look at it from a communication perspective, but you need to understand the business as well.
And so as I think communication is now, I very much hope, on the turn point of really becoming a strategic component of many companies' management setup, I think it's very important as communications professional that you have an understanding of how a CFO thinks, how, you know, an operations person, a salesperson acts and thinks, and what kind of models these people use. So to give me some background, I would be able to use in a daily life and on a practical level.
I would like to see corporate communication as also able to go beyond its own function, because in the long run, it's not going to solve anything if it's just going to build a wall around its own competences, like some of the other functions have done. So I think this function, in my mind, is more dedicated to a cross-organizational thinking on the good day. And that's what we are trying to teach and motivate people to do.